Okay.
I've got a peculiar feeling that Pudding Cat is up to something.
Ha ha ha!